I'm so thankful I have parents that take care of me and give me good things to eat, like cookies.
And broccoli, like we're having for supper tonight.
Why could I be allergic to broccoli instead of peanuts?